worth it. It's called Comic Girls. We'll be right back.